If the half-life of kryptonite is 1,000 years, approximately how much kryptonite should we expect to be remaining from an initial...